Jules Girding knows trucks.
It's everything from small pickup and delivery vehicles right on up to your large semi, tractor, trailer.
He owns Town Tire Commercial, so when he found out the vehicles he works on every day could be cleared to haul more weight, he thought like a businessman.
They can actually fill out what they call their cube space and make the load more worthwhile and more profitable for them.
As it stands, 18-wheelers like the ones you see behind me are only allowed to carry 80,000 pounds on an interstate highway, but Congress is considering upping that amount to 97.
It's all part of H.R. 763, the Safe and Efficient Transportation Act, a bill that says letting trucks haul more weight is good for the environment and the economy. But trucker Sarah Daly says,
"Are you crazy?"
Daly is concerned with money too, and she says boosting the weight limit won't rake in more dough.
You're getting less fuel mileage. You're already going 35 miles up hills and mountains and whatever, so if you want to up it another 10,000 pounds, that's going to, your delivery time is going to have to be stretched out. Everything is, it doesn't just affect, oh, we can carry more weight. That's going to be a whole entire, like, day you're going to need to get somewhere.
Daly says more weight means changing the speeds at which truckers can track.
I would think those would even have to come lower. Our corners are going to have to be slower. Everything is going to have to be different. Trying to stop? Oh, well, I'm sure everybody's seen a truck try to stop now, and it don't matter if you're empty. It takes a long time to stop.
But Girding disagrees. He says the extra weight won't put people at risk.
The safety standpoint gets into traction and braking. And for the additional 10,000 pounds or so that they're talking about on this, I don't feel that it's going to be an unsafe condition.
Congress is hearing arguments from both sides before taking a final vote. Kimberly Howard, GTN News, working for you.